Hello, and welcome. Here we are, entered into Pripyat. We're going to head over to... Hello? That was weird. Wait, where'd the mission go? Oh, okay, I see it's hidden over there. We're going to head over to here to investigate Lab X8. I have added in the absolute nature redux. I wanted to add in, like, the structures and stuff, but I got, like, out of memory errors. What is going on? Like, I know I have a sound thing in to try and fix my 3D sound, but that is being abnormally glitchy. Anyhow, I just recently realized I had a small... how do you say, misconfiguration of my microphone setup. A bit of buzzing. But yeah, I put in a new... Why is this being so buggy? Weird. My tests weren't this buggy, but then again, I didn't really get near any gunfire. Well, this is most unfortunate. Yeah, I don't know why it's doing that. I don't know if you guys are hearing it, because I think it's more of a... But you might be, actually. I'm getting distracted by all the fighting, though. Chimeric flies. A deagle. I don't need a deagle. Okay, there's a lot of guys there. Yeah, probably should have pulled out the AK and just started spraying them. Is the audio still buggy? I do not want to go up. Up is not the direction I want to go. It is. That shouldn't really be happening. I'm gonna have to look into making adjustments to possibly fix that. I don't know why that's happening. That said, screw where we were going before. I just want to get to our objective since... Okay. Whatever, sun rays. Sounds like they're fighting a chimera, and I really don't feel like playing with that. Yeah, what's going on here? I don't know why that was attached to my mouse. All kinds of weird little bugs going on right now, apparently. Anyhow, we're gonna go to the lab. There is no end to my, like, audio issues with this game. It's really sad, though, because this fix was working well before. I don't know why it's being so glitchy now. If I disable EAX right now, does that require a game restart? It doesn't say it does. Trying to check that it's not an EAX bug. And it's still got its own little fair share of bugs, but whatever. That said, that does seem to murder my... A lot of this probably would not be an issue if I wasn't using an Asus sound card, especially one of the budget ones, but I don't have the money for a better solution, so this is what I gotta use, unfortunately. How do we get there? Where is this door? There's a door here. I think this is getting us there. Okay, so it's the exact same format as the other building. That seems a bit... I'm gonna go with lazily done. But then again, I don't know. But yeah, I tried using, adding like the structure redux and stuff, but I kept getting occasionally out of memory errors and stuff like that. So that's not really an option. I'll have to look into this audio glitch. It's really weird because it only seems to be extremely distant sounds. I don't know. I keep ending up with... Maybe I just need to wipe my audio drivers. I think it's the audio drivers, because I think that's part of what was creating my buzzing issues in previous videos. And I hate talking about technical issues in the videos, but at the same time, there's not a whole lot going on at the moment. But I've definitely had some weird audio-related things going on. Oh god. I'm being shasted at. Okay, we just get inside. We might not have to play with them. Do I have to go up? Elevator has no power. But this doesn't answer the question of do I have to go up, though. Because it definitely doesn't answer the question of is there a down? Loud noises. I hear a lot of walking around me. Like, a lot of walking. I think it might be above me, though. So there is that. Unfortunately, I think I have to actually go up. Question is there some way I can re-enable the elevator's power? Hello, random door. Holy crap, that scared me. Fine. What? When was the last time I saved? It was in the outskirts. I was not expecting there to be 15... Oh, great, it's just when entering this area. I was not expecting there to be 1,500 zombies up there. I'm not gonna lie. Artifacts? There's an artifact here somewhere. Oh. Let it be known, greed kills. I don't know. Another weird thing. I don't know. I should probably definitely mess with my audio settings. Like, my... In short, the sound drivers I have for this card in general are a bit... iffy. If that makes any sense. Like... they're a bit iffy. And I don't mean, like, they're random or unreal or anything. First of all, I think I messed them up at one point. Oh, jeez. Because I don't know if you noticed, but I'm using the... I'm using a Zonar. An Ace's Zonar DG. Which is not a spectacular card to begin with. But their Windows 10 support is shoddy at best. They've released one driver and no updates to it since Windows 10 came out. It's built off of C media instead of some, like, really good, like, decent thing. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I'm shooting over his head. Okay, I understand. This place doesn't want me here. Looking at my own shadow. Can you not? Oh god, I just saved in a doorway. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Stop hiding in the bushes. Oh my god. That's good, you get, I'm going in. I'm out of army med kits. What? Where? Hello? Can you stop shooting at me? Oh! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That's not good. Problems. Okay, jerk. Okay, well, I hope I didn't want that AK because it got flung out a window. Crap. Oh god. Oh god. That's Gauss. Gauss. Pretty. So things are not how they're supposed to be right now. If you couldn't guess. I don't even know what scope is on this right now. The enemies are closing in. What is wrong with you? Oh, that's the Gauss rifle guy. So I have no idea where my AK is. I guess it's just gone now. Gauss rifle ammo. Currently toting a G36. I think it's a G36. Yeah. This is of a higher quality, so I'm gonna hold on to it. How much Gauss ammo do we have? 12 shots. Well, if I needed to bring something down. I don't even know. Oh, come on. Ain't nobody got time for this. Need to figure out where my gun went. Where was I when I lost it? Oh. Okay. Cool. And yes, I complained about it not being very good, but at the same time, I would like to raise one very important point. This gun is highly unlikely to suddenly jam on me. How do I turn the power back on to the elevator? Well, it's not through there, that's for sure. I just fought through an entire army. A little bit above my weight limit, but I want to keep the extra gun just in case, well, that happens again. How do I turn the power on? Do I need to turn the power on? Is there a way into the basement that I'm just missing? Is there a basement? Do I even know what's going on right now? Sources point to no, at this rate. An alternate set of stairs, both of which go up. What about down solutions? There's probably a different entrance I don't even know about. Like outside or something. There's an awful lot of enemies in this building. Too many, if you ask me. Make sure I change that back before I accidentally grenade launch around myself. We're gonna switch to this for the moment. Because this has this. Okay, never mind, that's not as helpful as I was hoping. Okay, this is ridiculous. How do I get into this lab? And why is it always dark whenever I come to Pripyat? This is the second time it's been dark in Pripyat. This is not good. How do I get so easily lost in this game? And how far up can I go? Additional footsteps. I knew I heard additional footsteps. Oh, I guess that first aid kit wasn't necessary. I thought he did more to me. Oh, crap. What is this? L96A1 detach scope and unload. The one I have is higher, so I'll hold on to that. What is this? Restores mental health. What? Excuse me? Uh-oh. Seem to have alerted somebody to my presence. But that looks cool. Gotcha! There you go. Still sounds like there's more people in this building. Excuse me, sir? A grenade launcher? Can you not? Oh, never mind, it's a shotgun. Fair enough, then. gonna say, I didn't think he was firing grenades at me. I don't understand this. How do I turn the power on? Or get in the elevator shaft? I'm not seeing a way to do either. Okay. Now, I went up here. That stops there and that goes there, so I need to go down at least another floor. Hello? 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 I don't understand. Am I an idiot? What's going on here? It just says to search Lab X8. Why is there a random loner squad over there? Spark plug anomaly. I'm sure they're... Spark plug anomaly. What, on the roof? Or is it underground and I don't know about it? Now I'm just confused. I'm filled with deep confusion. Where you have no power, but what if I just want you to open? No smoking. Apparently. Wow. I'm beginning to think I'm an idiot and I'm gonna have to go look something up. It says there's an anomaly here, but I haven't seen one. So this raises a series of questions. Let's have a little look-see here. Where else could allow me access to this building? I mean, there's a bunch of buildings around here. Nothing really sticks out to me. Of there being an anomaly. Which I believe finding the anomaly is the first step to finding the way in. Gotta be a way in, though. Right? Some sort of underground tunnel? Anything? And I'm poking around trying to find evidence of an anomaly. Let's go over here. No, that's fenced off. See, there's a door, but that seems like it's intentionally goes to nowhere. And that's fenced. What beeped at me? It's the loner, isn't it? See, here's just a shut door, which I can't open. Fine, let's go investigate the loner squad. Can I? Hello? Breaking the fence? Door in the fence? Breaking the fence. Why is there one random loner out here? Apparently two. This just goes outside. Ooh. This looks promising. It no longer looks promising. Never mind. False alarm. Above me still, maybe? I'd like to ask you something. I would look around, or I would look in the underground tunnels. They say there's tons of them. Yeah, but how do you get there? Weird. Can I have those? Can I have some of that? You're not getting that. Not happening. Can I have some of those, though? Oh. Right. I'm an idiot. Did you hear that? I heard that. Underground tunnels. But where and how to? How do I get there? I keep on expecting, like, the sewers or something, but maybe there's another way. I might have to look it up, though, because I spent way too much time on this already. Reminds me of the preservation thing from Fallout. Yeah, I don't know how to access the underground tunnels. do it. I'll do the terrible thing and look it up, since I'm too stupid to find it myself. It's also dark, but this is going on long enough. So I'm going to call this here, and I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day.